Did you know FIFA has rejected Denmark's request to train at the World Cup in shirts reading Human Rights for All? It has been rejected since it's political, and they have been told to just focus on football. Not just that, their kit sponsors have decided to make their logo not visible on the shirts. And Denmark players' wives and girlfriend will be at home because they don't want to make profit for Qatar World Cup.